Charlie, get it the fuck together and record, please. Thank you. Grazie. Smoke some more weed, fucking record it, do what you gotta do.
Oh, it started.
Okay, great. Of course it would start with that.
Okay, after,
did you learn how to push that button, Amanda?
Sorry about that fight. It's just
no fight. Did you learn how to push that button?
I did.
And we're on air.
It occurs at the click of a mouse. So
are we on air?
Yes.
Okay.
And now I'm like so agitated I don't want to do the show anymore.
Okay, we'll get over it, okay? Because okay. It's called life. Grow a pair.
All right.
Does anybody have a lighter?
Take a
I need to light my candle.
Oh, you have a candle?
Yeah.
That's sweet.
Yeah, totally.
Okay, that's nice.
Smells good.
I came prepared. You have a hula hoop and a candle and a boyfriend.
What is a boyfriend? We do have a young lad in the studio today at the Mental Lounge. He goes by the name of Vincent Victor Oath. We have Vincent Victor Oath in the studio. I thought he'd be a pretty crazy guy.
Why are you talking that British accent?
I thought he'd be a pretty crazy guy until he came here. I realized he's pretty mellow, pretty... He's a pretty stand-up guy.
Charles, don't stare at me while I do this, please.
I thought he'd be pretty crazy, but he's not too crazy.
You know
I'm not
going to
say I wasn't
medicinal.
Disappointed.
Only on stage.
Does anyone have any medicinal?
You.
I might.
Okay. Welcome, welcome.
So you,
hi, how are you?
Hear another voice in the studio.
How are you doing, sir, young lad? Can you please turn the guitar off? We're having an interview right now.
He just said turn the guitar off.
Yeah,
like,
turn it off.
Really?
Just make it end. It's just unnecessary right now. Hello.
Not very unnecessary.
How are you?
What do you mean? What am I doing?
I'm
can
all
you
right.
Please stop watching me?
Don't
get
fight
out of the office
on air.
Right now.
This is welcome to the D. Della Donna and Amanda
what?
Raymond
I was
show.
Pressing them down a little.
Hello,
hard,
so you go
I'm
by
like,
Vincent
it's
Victor
just a
Oath.
Reaction. Can you please stop looking at me when I'm talking? On the microphone.
Okay, intervenants. I'm going
to
kill
you're
you
like
both.
Standing right next to
Amanda, come out
what?
Here.
Well, I can't.
Charlie, you're
can't,
on camera.
I can't
you
bring
freak.
This microphone out there, so.
Charlie, come smoke a cigarette and get over yourself, like, quick. Well, whatever.
Get out of my life.
You guys are fucking our whole show up, basically.
Basically, the whole show is fucked up now.
Redo.
I love it. So, we're getting down at the Mental Lounge.
As
with
we do.
Amanda Raymond, who yes. is. Herself, and also a singer-songwriter.
Who is myself
She's a character.
And a singer-songwriter.
Charlie.
Thank you for that introduction.
Charlie in the Music Factory, the head honcho.
That's what you call it, Dee. That's not what it's actually called.
Yeah, okay. It's coffee shop television.
It's coffee shop
like anybody
TV.
Wants
com.
To drink coffee or thinks they want to watch people drinking coffee. Charlie
no one,
and the Chocolate
nobody,
Factory.
Nobody
if anybody's actually listening
Dee,
to this, fucking comment
that
you would like it to be Charlie and the Chocolate Music Factory.
Okay, you know what? That's a lame...
Okay, every lame fucking person I ever told it to in public, and there's been a lot, because I've talked about it
well,
a lot.
Well, they lied to you.
All agreed that it's Charlie and the Music Factory sounds cool, and
no,
Coffee
it
Shop
doesn't,
TV doesn't.
Because it sounds just like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
You're
and that's
stupid.
Like totally
I quit this show. I'd rather
okay,
be...
And why,
I'd rather
why
be
think,
masturbating, sleeping,
Dee,
meditating.
Why do you think that people don't like Coffee Shop TV?
Because
no
it
one,
sounds
nobody
like,
thinks that anyone's sitting there drinking coffee.
What do they think you're doing?
Playing music, because that's what we advertise
if
it
they
as.
Know, but yeah, still... If you talk to somebody out, they would remember Charlie and the Music Factory because it's like crazy.
Okay, well, you know what?
This isn't even fucking his shit. This is our show right now, so why are we arguing about that anyway?
That's just part of what we were talking about because we have things to work out and iron out, you know.
So Amanda Raymond, have you written any new songs lately? Besides the one for
I wrote this song called MC Skittles in the House the other day. Did you get a chance to do that?
No, I don't know if
you
I
didn't?
Want to.
I thought I showed it to you.
Is it better than the selfie one?
Wait a second. You never saw that song?
No.
I swear to God, I played it for you.
You played the one that was like best friend memory, that one.
That's the one.
That's a very good song.
So you did hear it.
You named it MC Skills is in the house?
Yes, it said that.
I did not know that.
What did you think the other one was?
I have no idea. It sounded like it could be something silly.
Well.
So anyhow, upcoming at this place, we have what going on? Anything good? Naked belly dancers on Tuesdays.
What?
Half-dressed belly dancer Tuesdays for donations, PayPal.
Did you just make that up?
Yes. PayPal donations.
Who are these people going to be?
Now accepting.
Is that for real? Because
we have a hip-hop show on the 31st.
Okay, that one I know for sure is a fact.
If Mufasa's abandoning the place, I'll do my show on a different night because I wanted to still. However.
I thought you were going to say you'll do it on
There's
her
not
day.
Enough bands in town.
I thought that's what you were going to say. What did you
What did
do?
You think I was going to say?
I thought you were going to say, if Mufasa doesn't want to do the show, I'll do it on her day.
No, Tuesday. I'm not a Tuesday person.
Okay, what day do you want?
I would like a Sunday night.
You can't do it this Sunday because it's my birthday surprise party.
Surprise. Oh, I was going to ask you, we were telling you happy birthday too early on Fuck Off Book, and now we're talking to each other through microphones, and this is ridiculous. But I think we deserve the microphone, and we never use them enough anyway, so.
I agree.
However, we should probably sing a song now. Our show pretty much sucked. This is just a test run.
Why do you say that? Why do you have to be so negative like Mufasa?
So
like,
negative.
I didn't think that sucked at
just
all.
Just call me Baby Mufasa.
In a way. You guys need to be a little more positive.
Hello, I love you, won't you tell me your name?
You didn't even interview your friend.
Hello, boy. Are you my toy?
Oh, my God.
I'm just kidding. How are you doing today? He's taking a break.
A break?
He's
he wasn't
a
even on
break.
The air yet.
I don't have the questions. Do you want to interview him?
Check.
What is your favorite thing about music?
Dude, this microphone goes in and out like it's job. It's really weird. It's time to smoke.
Cigarettes. Yes, you should quit those. They're no good for your health.
I don't smoke cigarettes, Dee.
Amanda Raymond Show. Let's write our song for our show right now. The D. The D, D, D. The D. Where's the weed at? I'm off air. And we're all delayed. You hear it? The Amanda Show. Which way? No, no, don't. You can shut it off, but don't shut my mic. Down. Down. Wait. What's that song I wrote in the shower tonight? It was punk rockish. It needs to be fast and simple. Damn paradise. I took the loved one's melody, though. It's okay. She make you feel it'll be all right. It'll be okay. Just another day in paradise.
What?
Yeah, it was me. I wrote a song in the shower, and I had to get the words out. Thank you.
that's not original. Everybody says that because everything's been said, but it's all the way you say it. Is that what you meant? Okay, Justin. But everybody writes differently, so it's differently progressed, like, differently expressed.
You can't